Hey there, it's John from Excel Campus. So I just want to let you know that I'm running my free webinar this week on macros in VBA. So if you're tired doing the same boring Excel tasks over and over again, maybe just want to automate Excel so you can save a ton of time with your job and of course help advance in your career, well then this training is for you. It's called the 7 Steps to Getting Started with Macros in VBA. It's all about learning how to write your first macro so you can automate Excel. So if you're scared of coding altogether, maybe you've tried using the macro recorder and you're just kind of stuck with the progress you're making, well this training will absolutely help you. I break it down into very simple terms, be very easy to follow along and understand. And even if you've been using macros for a long time, I've had people tell me they've learned a lot from this training. So the best thing you can do is just get registered. It's running every day this week at multiple times per day. I'll put a link right below the description of this video here where you can sign up. Just click that to get signed up. And even if you can't make one of those times, go ahead and register and we'll shoot you out a replay. So thanks again. I look forward to seeing you there. Have a great day. Bye.